I'm Roger Roy, the Scuba Lab Director. We tested the TUSA HyFlex Switch fin. Selected as the favorite of more divers in our test than any other fin, it was our tester's choice for open heel fins. We tested the HyFlex Switch at Alexander Springs in Central Florida, where test divers rated it in 12 different categories, including efficiency, power, acceleration, and comfort. At first, some test divers thought the new HyFlex might be too flexy, until they got it in the water, where it showed impressive speed with surprisingly little work. Just 23.5 inches long in size medium, it has a very supple blade set at a 20-degree angle with a series of ripples along the bottom designed to reduce drag. Flutter kick effortless with good speed and great power easy on legs were typical test diver comments. The easy kicking was aided by a foot pocket that is stable and supportive and was rated the most comfortable in the test. The fin also has a clever bungee strap buckle that can be adjusted without tools or loose parts. The bungee's finger loop helped the fin earn excellent scores for donning and doffing. And the blade quickly unbolts from the foot pocket for a very compact travel package. The TUSA HyFlex Switch was Scuba Lab's tester's choice for open heel fins.